By default, every new C++ project for PLCnext is created with one component and one program. However, as described in the documentation for PLCnext Technology, a library can consist of multiple components, and each component can contain multiple programs. This video will show how to add and remove components and programs from a C++ project. To add a new component, simply right-click anywhere in the project workspace. Select New PLCnext C++ Component. Give the component a name and assign it to an existing project. The header file and source file for the new component are created automatically. To create a new program, again, right-click in the project workspace and select New PLCnext C++ Program. Give the program a name and assign it to an existing project and one of the existing components. We now have a project containing two components, and each component contains one program. This process can be repeated to include any number of components and programs. To delete a program, simply delete the header file and the source file corresponding to that program. The deletion of a component takes place in three steps. First, delete the header file and the source file corresponding to that component. Next, all programs that were assigned to that component must be either deleted or reassigned to an existing component. To do this, open the program header file. This file contains multiple references to the component that owns this program. To reassign the program to a new component, simply search and replace the component references. Finally, any intermediate files relating to the deleted component that were created during previous builds must also be removed. To do this, simply right-click on the project and select Clean Project. Your project is now ready to build.